क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, द सम ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज 1,36,04,050. इफ वन ऑफ द नंबर्स इज 78,24,361, फाइंड द अदर नंबर. नाउ द क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग टू नंबर्स आर एडेड, दैट मीन्स वी गॉट द सम. आफ्टर एडिंग दोज टू नंबर्स वी गॉट द सम, दैट इज 1,36,04,050. From those two numbers, one number is already given. So, that number is 78,24,361. So, how can we get the another number? By subtracting. If we got this number by adding them, we can find the other number by subtracting the one number from the sum. So, here we have subtracted by following the rules of ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakhs, 10 lakhs and crores. So after getting the subtraction done, we got the answer, and therefore the other number is 57,79,689. Question number 6. In an examination conducted by a board of secondary education, 10,08,314 candidates appeared. Out of these, 7,89,425 candidates passed. How many failed? Now the question is simply saying that some students appeared for the examination, some of them passed, so definitely some of them failed. So how can we find out the failed candidates? By subtracting the passed candidates from the total number of appeared candidates. So here we have subtracted the number from the appeared candidates. So 4 minus 5 is not possible. Again we need to borrow and follow the rule of borrowing, that if we are subtracting the ones place, we are going to borrow from the tens place. Then if we are subtracting the tens place, we are going to borrow from the hundreds place. Therefore we got the answer, that is 2,18,889. Hence 2,18,889 candidates failed in the exam. Question number 10. The total population of a city is 1,52,07,635. There are 67,51,574 men and 60,36,425 women, and the remaining are children. How many children are there in the city? So this question is having two steps. First step is we need to find out the total of men and women. Why? To get it subtracted from the total population. If we subtract men and women from the total population, we'll automatically get the number of children. So number of children is total population minus number of men plus number of women. So after adding them, we got 1,27,87,999. So we'll subtract it from the total population. After subtracting from the total population, remember the steps of borrowing while subtracting. So after subtracting, we got 24,19,636. Hence there are 24,19,636 children in the city.